I thought Eliana was exquisite. I really feel like she was the strongest soloist. So I'm really, really hoping that this will be her week.